Stop Hunger Now is an international hunger relief organization that organizes meal packaging events that are volunteer based. My name is Barry May. I'm the national director of Stop Hunger Now Southern Africa. And what we are doing here today in George is we're packaging 40,000 meals. The money has been raised through the efforts of First National Bank, George, and the group editors, or the George Herald, based here in George. We have run about 75 volunteers who are going to be packaging 40,000 meals within about 3.5 hours. Each meal consists of soya, long grain rice, dehydrated vegetables in the form of a soup mix, and a specially designed fortified vitamin and mineral powder, specially designed for malnutrition and undernutrition individuals, for the local children that suffer from hunger. We are told that in this area, the Southern Cape, there are more than 200,000 children under the age of 17 who experience child hunger.
My name is Nathan van Niekerk. I'm coordinator for Stop Hunger in the Western Cape. And this morning we are in George doing 40,000 meals to be distributed in the George area, different communities through the George Herald and the FNB. They come together and they've raised this money so that people could be fed. So we're just excited to be part of it. And we just know that where the meals are going to, people are waiting and people are dying because there is not enough meals. And we just want to be that vehicle that people can use to give other people the opportunity to have something to eat.